imploring for the garden dream, with his fingers of people kissing us clean. Okay, let us pray. Lord, we come before you as we prepare ourselves, we go into our today. And thank you that you are with us every moment of the day and have promised to uphold us in your right hand. Help us to keep our eyes fixed on him and pray that the true dust is so carried out. The praise and glory. Lord, we know the reason for this court hearing, and we pray that you will oversee the whole procedure and ask that in your grace that the true justice may be carried out with impartiality. Thank you for your precious promise, that before we even go out, you will answer and show great and mighty things, and we trust you, Lord, to undertake the office of this holy court. Everyone, but the jury may be seated. These angels and people, please wear the jury. Please raise your right hand. Do you solemnly swear or affirm that you will truly set to this case and render a true verdict in the first sentence as to this defendant?
Yes, I do.
Members of the jury, your duty today will be to determine whether the defendant is guilty or not guilty, based only on facts and evidence provided in this case. The prosecution has the burden of providing the guilt of the defendant beyond a reasonable doubt. This burden remains at the prosecution through the trial. The prosecution must prove that a crime was committed and that the defendant is the person who However, if you are not satisfied of that defendant's guilt to that extent, the reasonable doubt exists and the defendant must be found not guilty. Ms. Angel Sapito, what is today's case?
Your Honor, today's case is people on case number 12345, people of the Philippines versus the Fred Baslan and Jerry Pacheco, for robbery with violence against intimidation of a person. The prosecution's ready?
Yes, Your Honor.
Is the defense counsel's ready?
Yes, Your Honor.
Please proceed for the statement of prosecution.
Thank you, Your Honor. The accused are the Fred Baslan and Jermaine Pacheco, riding a motorcycle, stopped in front of the complainant. The man riding at the back, holding a caliber 45 pistol, and he pointed it out to the complainant and took away the personal properties of the complainant. We will prove the accused are guilty without reasonable doubt. The reason may ask the owner the burden of guilty.
Okay. The defense counsel would like to give an open statement. I would like to give her for the prosecution in this case.
We would like to say in this case of the people of the Philippines versus Fred Baslan and Drew Pacheco. They were accused of robbery being involved in this case because of the given threat of patrolman Talilisan and patrolwoman Abarientos. The reason, may I ask your honor, is the burden of the accused?
Yes. Defense counsel, would you like to present the accused?
Yes, Your Honor. May I call the stand of accused, Mr. Fred Baslan?
Can you please raise your right hand? Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth?
Yes, I do.
May I proceed, Your Honor?
Yes, you may proceed.
Mr. Accused, please state your name and other personal circumstances.
I am Fred Baslan, singer from Kansas province, and currently working in KC Philippines as security guard.
Okay. You said that you visited your grandparents. What exactly you visited to them?
Regarding the walk to Toledo, I visited my grandparents. I came back to the place of Gran Sarangani province last March 1, 2022.
Last February 2021, 2022, you visited your grandparents. Where is it located?
I visited there to the place of Tacoron City.
That's all, Your Honor.
Prosecution, would you like to cross-examine the accused?
Yes, Your Honor. May I proceed?
Yes, you may proceed.
Please state your name.
I'm Wilfred Baslan.
You said that you visited your grandparents. What exactly you visited to them?
Regarding the WhatsApp video, I visited my grandparents. I came back to the place of Gran Sarangani province last March 1, 2022.
Last February 21, 2022, you visited your grandparents. Where is it located?
I visited them at to the place of Tacoron City.
That's all, Your Honor.
Defense counsel, would you like to redirect the accused?
No, Your Honor.
May now go on, please.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Defense counsel, is there other accused to introduce?
Yes, Your Honor.
Can you please present the second accused?
Can I go on the stand of Mr. Jermaine Pacheco as the second accused?
Can you raise your right hand? Do you swear to tell that you put the whole truth down in the school?
Yes, I do.
Please.
May I proceed, Your Honor?
Yes, you may proceed.
Mr. Wills, please state your name and other personal circumstances.
I am Jared Pacheco, single resident of Bangalore City. I stopped studying because we didn't have enough.
What happened at around 4 p.m. on March 5, 2020?
I was in my garden, removing my drug issues, and were planting on that.
You said that you went to the house of your group. Together with your witness, what exact time you arrived in the house of your group?
At around 11:30, we arrived at your house.
That's all, Your Honor. Thank you.
Defense counsel, is there other accused to introduce?
No, Your Honor.
You may go back to your seat. Okay. For the prosecution, may you call now the witness?
Thank you, Your Honor. I would like to call Mr. Scott Pacman to witness stand.
Cell phone and wallet of Mr. Cloud and immediately responding to the incident.
Can you point out the two men?
Yes, Your Honor. Those two men wearing a orange t-shirt.
That's all, Your Honor.
Okay. The defense counsel, would you like to cross-examine?
Yes, Your Honor. Mr. Witness, do you really in that place when the crime happened?
Yes, Counsel.
The incident happened this night. Are you sure that two men is in the riding in tandem?
Objection, Your Honor. It is a leading question.
Objection sustained. Please answer, yes. Witness.
Yes, Counsel, because near the incident happened, there was a light near him, so I saw the crime.
That's all, Your Honor.
Okay. Prosecutor, would you like to have redirect examination?
No, Your Honor.
Mr. Witness, you may go back to your seat.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Prosecution, do you have any witness to present?
Yes, Your Honor. May I call to the witness stand, Mr. Mark Jan Bacos?
Pwede ba mo involve sa mga kung ilan ang mga kulit sa kanila?
Hindi ka tuloy ka may magkaitan.
stated in brief. Can you please tell us what kind of behavior does Mr. Pacheco has?
Pwede ba din mo ikon sa buka kung sa'y klase na batasan na si Mr. Pacheco?
Mr. Pacheco guys, ang itagol o malaga sa iyong pamilya.
Mr. Pacheco is generous and kind to his family. That's all your honor.
Is there any cross examination?
Yes, your honor. May I proceed?
Yes, you may.
Mr. Witness, where are you doing my thing?
Mr. Witness, asa pa itong pamilya?
Ang pangitaguha, sabay ni Jervin paadyo sa balita ang bakada para magdulaw kayo.
During the incident, Mr. Pacheco and I went to the house of our boat to play Mobile Legends because of our team.
You said that you and Mr. Pacheco are long-time best friends. Can you please tell us how many years you and Mr. Pacheco have been best friends?
Inunin mo, lugay na mo magkailan ni Mr. Pacheco. Pwede ba di ko maingon itong kilala ng mga
Can you please tell us what kind of behavior does Mr. Pacheco has?
Pwede ba din mo iyon sa mga kung sa klase na batasan na si Mr. Pacheco?
Si Mr. Pacheco ay pangitagol kung malaga sa iyong pamilya.
He is generous to his family and friends.
That's all, Your Honor. Thank you.
Is there any witness to present?
Yes, Your Honor. May I proceed?
Yes, you may proceed.
May I go to this Christmas dance? Mr. Joe Dottolero.
Thank you, Jeremy, for your service today. Court is adjourned.